Now tell me who can stop me. I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about your W. I'ma bring it home. When it's over with, I'ma be the king of the throne. Now who can stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about your W. I'ma bring it home. When it's over with, I'ma be the king of the throne. I'm in the zone. The competition wet. Tell them let's get it on. Let's go. My hustle game crazy and I'ma finish strong. You threw up so many bricks, you probably could build a home. I done came a long way. This is what the grind made. Everybody want to shine, don't know what the shine take. You mad that I'm playing? Call it sideline. Hey, it ain't over till it's over. Buzzer be the mind state.
Okay, so now we're gonna actually practice doing the spin move outside with my two little drones. They're gonna help me out to do the spin move. Alright? So if you're gonna go to the left, you're gonna have to start with your right foot and dribble with your right. Okay? Let me show you real quick. If you take the step with the right, dribble with the right, ball away from the defender, take the left, make sure your foot is facing the defender, and in one move, you're gonna switch hands from your right to your left as you spin. Alright, and then you go. That's spinning with going towards the left, starting with your right foot. Right? Now this time we're gonna try moving to the right side. If you're gonna start with your right side, you have to dribble with your left. So this time you're gonna take a step with your left, keep the ball away from the defender as much as you can, then take a right, if you will take a right step, your foot has to be pointing towards the defender. Notice where the ball is, away from the defender. And here, when you pivot on your right, you're gonna make a spin move and move the ball at the same time by switching your hand. Like that. Right? So, right now, I'm gonna have my other daughter come over and help you see how the spin works when she does it. So, remember here, when she's going this time, she's gonna go to the left. She's gonna start with her right. And she's gonna pivot with her left. Go ahead, Lizzy. All right, good. Notice how it's not easy when you're moving it, doing it real quick, that it's hard for the defender to try and get the ball when the ball is right between the defender and the player. And also, it's not easy to defend because it's moving pretty fast. If you want to try it one more time again? There you go. Now we're going to try it going towards the right. Okay? If you're going to the right, what foot do you start with?
Left.
Left. Right? And then you're going to use your right to pivot. Right? Okay. Okay, let's go. One more time. So again, if you're going to the right, what foot are you going to start with?
The
left. And then you're going to pivot to your right. Go. The ball away from the defender. Try again with the right side real quick. And it's the same thing. You're going this time to the left, so what foot do you start with?
The right.
The right, and you pivot to your left. Daughter's gonna try and doing the same spin move again. Remember that when you're going to the left, what side do you start with?
Right.
The right side. Okay, and then you spin with your left. Spin with your left. Now you're ready. Alright, good. Now let's try going to the right. If you're going to the right, what side do you start with?
Left.
To the left, spin with your right. So remember, respect the distance, right? You don't want to dribble right in front of the defender. Hands up, defender. Guys, this will help you guys be a really good basketball player. Bye.